big girls may not cry, according to Fergie. But the singer has just made an announcement that may leave her many fans in tears. She and Josh Duhamel are separating after 8 years of marriage. "With absolute love and respect, we decided to separate as a couple earlier this year," the couple said in a joint statement, released to People magazine. It continues as follow: "To give our family the best opportunity to adjust, we wanted to keep this a private matter before sharing it with the public. We are and will always be united in our support of each other and our family." The actor and the artist, who share a 4-year-old son named Axel, having each talked openly in the past. "I have no idea what I'm doing half the time," Duhamel told Ellen DeGeneres in June, adding of his then wife, "She's definitely more evolved than I am, and more patient. But I feel like I'm much more, you know. Having a kid when I was 40 years old is much different than having one at 22, so I'm a little bit more mature than I was then." All seemed very well between the stars back in January when they celebrated their 8-year wedding anniversary. "You can only tell so much from a photograph, of course," but Duhamel shared the adorable snapshot below of himself, his wife and their son near the beach. "8 years. Love you, babe," he wrote as a caption. Sharing her own photo of the couple in front of a gorgeous sunset, Fergie wrote on Instagram at the same time, "Happy 8th anniversary to my bee. What happened in the ensuing several months? We may never know." There haven't been any rumors of infidelity on either side, and it's not as though either has seen his or her career suddenly take off, removing jealousy or scheduling issues from the question. Perhaps they simply grew apart. This does happen sometimes. As recently as May, however, the actor opened up about his union and his wife to Oat Living, saying the duo share a lot of love for our son and have a good time together. "Oh well. It sounds as if they'll at least remain on good terms for the sake of their child. In the meantime, a new set of lovely lady lumps are on the market."